What does fluorescence do? How does it work? Again, Elaine will give you the details.
First of all, it was non-toxic. There were no side effects. And it was safe with all medications and therapy. And it supplied a great deal of nutrition in the form of vitamins, enzymes, and minerals. These are all necessary for proper cell metabolism and regeneration. And it boosted the immune system tremendously. That's the first thing it did. It cleansed the blood and the liver. And it was a natural sedative which calmed the patient down. When they take it at bedtime, they get a marvelous sleep. It goes completely through the body from head to toe and has the ability to identify those cells and gather them and discharge from the body through the bowel movements and through the urine.